Greetings, everyone, and welcome to Business 600. My name is Dr. James C. Moore. I will be your facilitator for the next 6 weeks. Welcome. We're going to explore how communication is accomplished properly and improperly in the business world. So if you're already participating in managerial leadership, communication, or you feel that you have some information, feel free to share that with us. Totally open forum. We can speak freely. If this is a new topic for you, you also may have some insight. Feel free to share that as well. No problem with that. To get started, make sure you click on the left menu. It's going to give you everything that you need to guide you through the course as well as help you to be successful. Make sure you keep an eye on the calendars and all the information that's in that left side. So that really helps you out. If this is your first course or you've been out of school for a moment, that's okay. Relax, browse through the menu, locate the information, and don't be afraid to ask questions or share the things that you learn with others in the class. This is a learning environment. I'm excited to be here with you on this journey. It's going to be fun. I'll do my best to make it fun. Also, if there's anything that I miss, I try to keep an eye on everything, but if there's anything that I miss, just let me know. I'll go back and check it. If there's a defunct link or if there's something you see that you're seeing in the class that's an anomaly, let me know. I'll go back and take a look at it. Also, in this post, you're going to see a zip file. In that file, there are going to be templates and other writing tools and tips and tricks and things that just really help you out that I put together for you. So I hope that you can utilize those and that you find them helpful. Welcome to the course, and I'll see you in the classroom.